Hey folks, P0 Cass here. Today we are taking a look at Gamer Career Tycoon. So this is another one of these, you know, YouTuber slash streamer type of game simulators. And it's pretty cute. It's slightly unrealistic, but hey, you know, that's what makes it a game instead of just doing it in real life. So, create a new game. You have quite a few options. You can kind of, you know, name your gamer and stuff, obviously. I would be PC Outcast, and my name is apparently Ryan Smith. And I will be YouTuber. 19 years old, sure, why not? Some black hair and slight tan. And green wall color, sure, why not? And of course, I'm from Canada. So it's a little bit of a RPG in that you have attributes. Perception affects your skill and performance in games. Endurance gives you more energy and helps you to recover energy faster. Charisma makes you more influential, so you can get like donations and subscriptions and things like that. Intelligence, I don't know really what that does. Increases your knowledge and wisdom. Able to think quickly. Very important for any gamer. Especially for RTS gamers, I would think. Research allows you to accumulate more points or points faster, which you can then spend on various things in the game. And luck affects a little bit of everything, I guess. So I'm going to take one extra luck. And put some points in endurance, I think. So I have a little more. I'll do more charisma, maybe. Yeah, that should be good. Confirmed. Now you have a personality, so you can have be cheerful. You have bonus charisma and morale, better contract deals, disciplined, endurance with mental +3. Cannot become enraged. Perfectionist. Mental +5, max energy +5, skill gain +10%. Confident gives you I'm not sure what the mental does really, but anyway, mental and skill. Perception and skill, research and intelligence. I think charisma is probably the thing because you want to get a big audience going, right? You are YouTuber, age 19, also known as PC Outcast. You are a gamer and you usually spend most of your time playing all kinds of games on your computer. Today you decided to change your future and start your own stream channel to broadcast your gaming to the world. What happens from now on is up to you. Delivery. Snail Platformer. New game has been added to your library. Okay. Snail Platformer. I can now stream that. So go to your profile. And go to the overview that lets you see what your current level is, your current points and everything, skill level, mental, knowledge, etc. And also your rank. You don't have to do competitive. You can do both competitive and casual. Casual's a lot easier. You can look at your gear. Got a bunch of got a noob chair, a noob keyboard, mouse, a noob computer, no mic. A noob monitor, no webcam, no headset, and apparently no paintings. Buy some paintings, interesting. My room is a complete mess with garbage thrown all over the place. You can check out my channel. I currently have no subscribers, no followers, no views, no sponsor, not really a big surprise, and no bonus ad revenue. Career, I have no money coming in. And economy. I have bills, $345, $300 a week for rent, $5 for coffee, $20 for microwave lunch, and $20 for dial-up internet access. That comes due in 8 days. I currently have $500, so that's okay. That's going to be paid regardless of whether I make any money during the week. And that's it, right? That's the one I was already on. You can do research, so I have 12 points of research right now. I can spend 10 to customize my channel. I can also unlock competitive games. I can spend some money to get 20% stream channel hype, which might not be a bad idea, actually. I'll do this. This costs energy. So you don't want to unlock too many things all at once. So let's go to channel and dashboard. So now I can change my color. And I can edit the type of channel. Right now only casual is unlocked. I have no webcam. Stream quality is currently low at 360p, and I have no extras. So not a whole lot of alteration that I can do there. Activities, you can also go to work if you run out of enough money, which I had to do a few times before eventually making it big enough to be able to at least pay my bills. All right, so we can go into the shop and buy things, buy games, gaming gear, paintings, extras, services, pay somebody to come and clean up our pigsty, and games. We can buy, like, you know, the top performing games, most popular, music RPG, Tribe Action, Golem RPG, Ghost Platformer, and so on. Of course, we already have a free one, so we'll just play that. Play. Using a gamepad, I guess. That's currently locked. We will play Snail Platformer, so we'll call this No Comment, since I don't have a headset. No Comment Snail, number one. Obviously, we're going to play casual, because that's all we can do. We have no cam or mic. And then these things pop up. Oh, I suck at the game, apparently. I have 5 charisma, yes. I think this is gaining followers. Promote your stream. Ooh, decent. 1 follower. Some experience, some research, no subscribers. Upload the VOD. I can check out how that looks on my channel. So we got 36 views. And 1 subscriber, 1 follower, 72 views total. And that's it for day 1, so I can have a nap. A night nap, you know? Time to wake up. You can see snow outside, perfect day for gaming. So, let's see what happens if we, I guess we'll just continue playing. We can gradually improve our skill with the gamepad or mouse and keyboard. Good and bad. Charisma 5, sure. You can also stop your stream prematurely if you would like. Charisma, definitely have 1. Perception 10, I don't think I have that. Not sure what my levels are, I should probably take a closer look at that. No, I don't have 20 skill yet. Apparently I suck. I have 15 morale though. And I've gained level 2. 4 attribute points to spend, and I gained another sub, and some followers, and some research, and experience, and whatever. That VOD's been uploaded, yes. Good, good. Let's go over here. Yeah. Our perception and stuff's all crap. That gave me 3 bonus charisma. Yes, okay. So let's spend some more points in perception, perhaps. And a little bit more in endurance. That would probably be good. I got rats running around, too. Channel, currently have 3 subs, apparently 3 subs don't give me any money at all. If this was Twitch, that would not be the case. Of course, at this stage, I wouldn't be able to get subscribers on Twitch anyway. 9 followers, got a few views, VOD's getting some views, that's good. Not really making a lot of money, but that's how it goes. You gotta work. You gotta put in the work before you can get the views and the monies and things. Wake up feeling well rested. Seems like a nice day for some gaming. Every day is a good day to game. Magazine. Ode Base Hardware has just released a pro computer, which I probably can't even begin to afford. Shop. Gaming gear. Pro computer is $600. No, that's not going to happen. Let's see, research. I could unlock competitive gaming. I think I'll hold off and open up the promotion thing. Play number 3. I'm gonna eventually play a different game too. I don't have that kind of perception, and I don't have that amount of charisma apparently. Mediocre. Not so good. Viewers 9. Hey, 11. Doing good. Perception, charisma. There you go. Impressive. We have enough morale for that. And another morale. And this game is easy. Great spectacle. 2 new subs and 25 followers, experience, and research. Alright. I will sleep. Then we can probably get that promotional thing done on the under research. You need energy to unlock research, so. Time to wake up. You can see snow outside. Perfect day for gaming. News. Wow, one of your videos hit over 100 views. This is an important milestone. Your channel just got more hype and popularity. Let's check that out. Yeah. Number 3 got all those views, so I'm actually making $1 a week. Sweet. Research. So we will unlock promotion. Awesome. You can now promote your stream. Get some hype going to get more viewers for each broadcast or for your channel. So we can go into... Not profile. Computer, promote. So you can promote your next stream, which has a duration of 1, or you can promote your channel, which has a permanent duration. Do this, it will use up some of our energy. Actually, it'll use up almost all of our energy. 1% promotion effect on your channel. Yeah, it's like not much point in spending that 1 point of energy. What am I gonna do with that? Rise and shine, you hear rain outside, time to game. This is the most popular games right now. Hotel action, UFO, platformer, golf action, Yeti RPG, museum simulation, and succubus adventure. Well, I don't have any of those, sadly. How long have we got? We got 4 days before we have to pay some money. Channel is, $2 a week. Nice. Sometimes you get donations, too. Computer. Let's try promoting our next stream. See how that... How much energy does that use up? A lot. 1% bonus. That's okay. We'll play a little bit. Play number 4. And, obviously we're playing the one and only game that we play. This is just like in real life, like when all I do is play Skyrim, really, and that's all that YouTube ever promotes for me. It's so realistic, it's not funny. I don't have that kind of perception or charisma, I don't think. I do have that. Great, success! You have attained level 3. New subs and followers. Man, I wish you could gain that many followers that easily. It would be quite something. Sleep it off. Hooray, you've been paid $3. Transfer it into your account. Whole $3. We're rolling in it now. This is some email spam from Mikey's Gym. Get in great shape today. Buy your own gym gear to use at home. Shop online, order today. Okay. Research, don't have money for that. I mean, I don't have enough research for that. We're up to $3 a week. That's pretty good. and we will, let's just enjoy the fruits of our promotional labors. Great. Perception, no. Great spectacle. Chat toxicity, 0%. Good. Everybody's nice and friendly. Oh, disastrous. Charisma, I have 4%. I'm godlike in this game. Oh, chat's starting to get a little toxic there. I'm almost good. There we go. No donations, and some new subscribers, and a bunch of followers. That is okay. That is all okay. 1 week in, and I'm positively rolling in cash. Need to pay your debts tomorrow. Good thing I started this week off with some money in the pocket. I can spend points on things. More endurance, definitely. More charisma. Yes, that's good. That works for me. Research, I have points to open up that, which I'm not going to do right now. Unlock the Steam top list. I don't think that really... I don't know what that really does for me. It allows me to see where I rank compared to other streamers, but... Other than that, I don't know. Career. $4 is coming in 7 days. Okay, let's do another promotional. That used up a lot of energy, but gave me 1% promotional effect for my channel. Yeah. Play. Let's take advantage of that while everybody's hyped up on our channel. Skill. No, I suck at the game still. It's the only game I play. Why do I still suck at it? Morale, I don't have that much. Ooh, perfect performance. No new subs, but I got a lot of followers. There goes my money for my bills. Magazine. Snail Platformer just released a huge update. Everyone's playing it. And popularity hype just got up to +5. Nice. So we're going to want to take advantage of that, obviously. Ooh, $5 whole. And $2 in ad revenue. How do you like that? So 8 days, we are going to need $200 more. Well, we can play. We can just play. And we should be fine. We'll have to work. That's okay. Extremely sharp. Morale? Yes. My energy and morale have gone up a little bit. That's good. More morale? Sure. You're so good. Wow. You got a subscriber. Wow, the viewers are like jumping all around. 76, 16, and then 0. All over the place. Incredible. Thanks for watching. That was a poor performance, apparently, and I got 4 more points because I leveled up. Subscribers and followers coming out the wazoo. Alright. Let's level up perception, like big time. Yeah. Alright, sleep on it. Another day. Another day, another game. Magazine. Viking Digital just released the Pro Keyboard. Alright, do I need to start thinking about going to work? Got $8 coming in 3 days. That is not going to help very much with my bills. You know, I probably should just go work. Work, 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 work. Looks like work, you know. Toss box, toss box. Toss small box, toss big box. Get paid. I like how he just is wearing a hat called work. Get a little extra. There we go. Scrub, 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 scrub. I should probably just finish work. Like, I have almost no energy. Can't really do anything with that energy anyway. I should have just continued until I passed out. And I just realized we have enough news. Wow, one of your videos just hit over 1,000 views. Nice. Research. Yeah, unlock the top list. You can check that out in dashboard. Channel, dashboard, and top list. There you go. Can't do anything there, but look at the top list. So we are nobody out of the top 7, apparently. Top 7, yeah, we got like 24, I think this is subscribers, not followers, so 24 subscribers. The number 7's got nearly 100,000. Woo! Pretty sweet. Let's play a game. Perception? Ah, no. Get wrecked. I definitely don't have 32 perception. Game just crashed. Of course it did. Morale, sure. That'll work. Another morale, yeah. And more morale. Just loading up on the morale like crazy. Okay. I'll take it. Sounds good. How is our things doing? Pretty? They kind of slowed down a little bit since we got that one that went over 1,000. Might need to consider playing another game. Profile, right. Economy. We've got 6 days. We've got $12 coming in. Sleep. I might as well just go to work another day, and then I have the money ready to go. Yep. Tossing boxes. They should add a few more, you know, activities that you can do at work besides tossing boxes. But this is pretty accurate for most people's jobs. I'm just going to work until I have no energy. I mean, what's the point? Six points? What am I going to do with that? Stream for like 5 minutes. Besides, I might actually get another 100. Not quite. Pretty close, though. I like how he just automatically goes back to bed. Ooh, I'm exhausted. Yeah, of course. We need to sleep. I like that. A new food restaurant has opened in your area. You can now order better food. I can now order fast food instead of that crappy microwaved lunch, but it costs me money, so yeah, not so good. Research. No, that's not going to work. We do have enough money now, so I mean, just. So let's play some more games. We're up to level 9. I mean, episode 9. Morale, sure. Hype meter, 12%. Skill... No, I still suck. That's too bad. Morale, yes. Click like a dolphin? Is that what that said? Perception? Good thing I got perception up to 10. That's good. Gives me a few more options. Good performance. Morale. Masterful. Morale again. Flawless performance. That really flawless and masterful and everything? No new subscribers? That's sad. That's truly, truly depressing. Game seems pretty polished, you know. There's a lot of crappy YouTuber streamer type simulators, but yeah, this one's not bad. They all have their pros and cons, I guess. Lumas just played Fruit Action on stream, and with a new record in total viewers, Fruit Action might become a very trending game in coming weeks. Okay, so I could go buy that game, right? I got a bill in 3 days. I have $19. Next payment is today. I think I already got that, right? Let's see. Shop, games. It's not even on here. What was it called? Fruit Action. Yeah, it's not even purchasable. These are currently flaming and craziness popular. I honestly don't know what advantage there is to, like, getting a headset. I got it in my trial run of the game, and it didn't affect, like, the quality of my stream at all, so I don't know what exactly the point is. So, let's do some more promotion. Promote. Yes. The channel, I guess. 3% effect. Good. Really taking a long time to get used to using the gamepad, apparently. Perception, yes. Morale, yes. You failed hard at the game. You suck. Like, so bad at this game. No, that's actually quite realistic for me, too. I suck at most games. And... profile? I guess sleep. Sleep's probably the thing to do now. We're almost at level 5, which is really nice. Alright, you need to pay your bills tomorrow. Research. I can unlock that one. I can unlock ads, stream ads. Coming up. Let's go on to level 10, number 10, episode 10, stream number 10. Man, that would be really nice, though. You got that many subscribers and followers and stuff after like only 10 streams. Amazing. I'll take the safe bet, I think. I keep losing at the skill one. Okay, fine. Ah, yeah. That's a shame. Great play. But apparently I'm terrible at it. I have no skill. Incredible. There you go. Level 5. More subs and... Oh, $92 in donations. Nice. Very nice. Bunch of views. Views are still coming in. I can spend some points on me. More endurance. And more charisma. I get sponsor appeal up to 10%. Hype is 20%. Yeah. Sleep. You just paid your weekly costs. Good. Email. This is some random email spam from a local cleaning service called Sandy's. And research. No, not yet. Channel's doing pretty good. Ad revenue is like really good. Bill is still that. And how long do I have to pay? 8 days. And I have $45 coming in now. That's pretty nice. Let's play. Let's keep playing. I should probably think about getting a new game, though. This game kind of sucks. Morale, yep. Rats. Aw, rats. New subscriber. Perception, yeah. Great success. Morale, yes. Charisma. This is going well. Super scary. How can snail platformer really be scary? Nice. Lots of subs that time and tons of followers. Views are still coming in. 301. And yeah, seems pretty good. Pretty good indeed. All right, I think we'll call that an episode. If you like this, hit the like button, and if you'd like to see more, and if you haven't done so, don't forget to subscribe so you can catch all of my exciting videos, new games, and sometimes more than one episode of a game, too. Oh, yeah. Don't forget, if you are subscribed, to hit the bell icon for all notifications. YouTube is being really, really crappy about notifying people of when videos are released by people that they're subscribed to. So, if you would like to make sure that you get notified of all my videos, try that. I think YouTube's probably going to scrap that as well, but, you know, what can we do? This is the world we live in, I guess. Thanks very much for joining me. We will see you next time.